When walleye are suspended in open water, and this usually happens in the middle of the summer, they're really roaming and looking for a very large food supply. For example, at the eastern end of Lake Ontario, when they start coming in, you can get them in 100 feet of water, 80 feet of water, and they might be suspended 15 to 30 feet below the surface. And anglers there will use very large body baits or crank baits to catch them, and they'll troll.